first hymn is, "The fiery sun now sinks to rest. O thou light eternal, O unity and blessed Trinity, infuse thy light into our hearts. As the daylight departs, we ask that the eternal light shall not fail us. We glorify thee in the morning with a hymn of praise. We supplicate thee in the evening. Deign that we, thy supplicants, may praise thee among the blessed."
Iam sol recet et in eum, tuum semenis omnibus, nostris terra Trinitas, in funde lumen corpibus. Te mane laudum carmine, te et emne cavur vestere, dignetis ut te supplices, laudemus in eternites. Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light.
Thanks be to God.
Reserve.
our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Alleluia. Alleluia.
For thou hast redeemed me, O Lord, the God of truth.
Alleluia. Alleluia.
Vouchsafe, O Lord, this night,
to keep us without sin,
O Lord, hear our prayer,
and let our cry come unto thee.
Let us pray. O God, whose blessed Son did manifest himself to his disciples in the breaking of bread, open, we pray thee, the eyes of our faith, that we may behold him in all his redeeming work. Through the same thy Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
O God, the Father of all, whose Son commanded us to love our enemies, lead them and us from prejudice to truth. Deliver them and us from hatred, cruelty, and revenge, and in your good time enable us all to stand reconciled before you. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Light in our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The text of the final hymn is, the apostles were sad over the bitter internment of Christ, whom impious servants had slain by a most cruel death. The angel, truthful in speech, had foretold to the women, soon by word of mouth shall Christ bring joy to the flock of the faithful. While they forthwith as messengers are hastening to the anxious apostles, they clasp the feet of the radiant Christ meeting them on the way. To the mountain heights of Galilee the apostles betake themselves, and their wish is fulfilled. They are made happy by the kindly light of Jesus. That thou, O Jesus, mayest be an everlasting paschal joy to our hearts, deliver us, reborn to life, from a dire death of sin.
Triste sedant apostoli,
te Christia cervo funerere, quem morte crudelissima, servibes seat of my